Good evening. Thank you all so much for being here tonight. Thank you all for many of you sitting on the bottom floor. You'll be able to hear a little bit better. They will not be mic'd, but they'll project towards the bottom, so you'll be able to hear really, really well. But we have the privilege of having Act 2 here tonight from North Greenville University. North Greenville is someone we love very dearly. You know, Jeff teaches there, and we have a great relationship with North Greenville. And so they are here to minister to us, and I'm just really praying you're encouraged tonight through drama. But most of all, they're simply here to point towards Jesus. And so we're gonna pray, turn the service over to them, and look forward to them sharing with us tonight just how God is using them. So let's pray. Father, Lord, I thank you so much, Lord, just for your presence in this place. Lord, I thank you for these students and God, the school they're going to that loves Jesus. And Father, I pray, Lord, as they seek out the direction in life, God, it will always be honoring to you. And so I look forward to tonight, Lord, as just they present drama, Lord, just presenting the gospel. And I pray, Lord, that we have a great time tonight. I thank you for the ones that are gathered here. And I pray most of all, we make much of your name tonight. In your name I pray. Amen.
Thank you.
Are they a blessing to you tonight? Man, an encouragement through creative drama, through laughter, that made some very serious points. So thank you so much for encouraging us. And we pray for you. I'm truly thankful for a Christian college, just not too far from this place, that unapologetically points towards Christ. And so we thank God for that. And I pray for each one of you all as you follow Christ. And thank you tonight for helping us follow Christ. Amen. Amen. Wonderful, wonderful job. It's been a good night, hasn't it? And I thank God for a good day. I praise God for this church. Look forward to what he is doing. And so we're going to dismiss now. Gary Holman, would you mind, as our chairman of the deacons, would you mind closing us in a word of prayer and just thanking God for just a blessed day?
Father, we thank you so much for your love for us. And we thank you for our opportunity to be here this morning and hear your word brought to us through our pastor, and then to hear your word brought to us again in a different way through drama. And we thank you so much for these students who have committed their time to be able to minister to people in a way that could speak to us differently than what we might hear otherwise, and maybe be able to bring that message to everyone in a way that is very clear and understandable. Lord, we thank you for our church. We thank you for the opportunities that we have to praise you, and I pray that you would continue to bless us as we strive to follow you. In Jesus' name, amen.